The next shuttle is approaching the station. The next shuttle is on call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. The shuttle is preparing to depart. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Consult our maps to take advantage of the Navy would like to thank our private and corporate partners for making this year's injectors back every day to see the full lineup of ships and technology Navy now available. United Invictus Navy. Hello and welcome to the Invictus Expo Hall.
We decide to seek out the
Invictus Launch Week. Not only marks the graduation of the latest class of starmen and pilots entering service into the UEE Navy, signifies the date that new recruits all over the Empire want to start their service.
The combat search and rescue training, they are some of the few non-Marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of Corium. Thank you. competition. Fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the UEE Navy. The truth is that with a variety of operations over the vast of the Earth, the Navy utilizes a variety of ships, including some ones made for the private sector. Capitalizing on a relationship that's been cemented over centuries, Robert Space Industries has been there since the very first appearance. And looks forward to working closely with the Navy to develop the next generation of technology.
Inside look at some of your favorite manufacturers' ships. Check the daily schedule for directions. Please consult our maps to take advantage of all the exhibits this year's Invictus has to offer. Be sure to check back every day to see the full lineup of ships and technology now available to the UEE Navy. The Navy would like to thank our private and corporate partners for making this year's Invictus the best yet. The UEE Navy. United in progress.